starts once. Fires out to his wideout. And down he goes at the 48-yard line.
That's just a great call by the coordinator there, going to the air on first down.
From their own 48-yard line, first down. He gives a pump fake. Runs with it, and he's got room. He's pushed out of bounds at the 29. First and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line. And he's tackled around the 12-yard line.
There's very good chemistry between these two. They like to run through all their routes before the game. And I have to say, they look sharp before this one even started.
Going to try and scramble. Finds his receiver. Touchdown.
You've got to give each of these guys credit for getting in sync, really fighting to create that touchdown.
Baylor up 7 points. Pump fakes. He airs it out. Tackle at about the 21. From the 21-yard line, it's first down. Receiver, touchdown.
The wideout here truly knows what he has to do to make his team successful.
When you're in the huddle and the post route is called, the quarterback and the wide receiver get excited because they know that there's a chance for a big play. Here, the offense does a good job of protecting the quarterback, allowing the quarterback enough time to make that big throw, and of course, the receiver has the speed and the hands to make the play for the touchdown.
Knocked out of bounds at the 3-yard line. First and goal from the 3. They're knocking on the door. Touchdown, Bears. And a halfback took it in for the score.
Yep, he punched that in from a short distance. He had great.
Gives a little pump fake. Under heavy pressure. He's at the 40. And they push him out at the 33-yard line. So they get the first down on the quarterback scramble.
This guy just showed what makes him a great dual-threat quarterback.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 33. He pumps once. Now he tries to buy some time. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. Inside the 10, and they make the stop. Around the 5-yard line. They come out in a goal line set. He's scrambling. Looking for the corner. Touchdown, Baylor! Baylor comes to the line. They got a big advantage in this one. Pumps once. He's on the run. He wants it all. They'll bring him down
right around the 42-yard line.
Huge play for both the quarterback and receiver. But it all starts with the big fellas up front who provided the time to get the quarterback a chance to throw.
So after the big pass play, we've got a first down. He gives a pump fake. He rolls out to the right. He sheds it. Intercepted. It's the sophomore corner.
That was just a sloppy pass, but for now, they can afford to live with it.
Jumbo package on the field. They just want to get this ball out of their own end zone. Now he's scrambling. He gets hit out of bounds at the 4-yard line. Second down. And as they come up to the line, they're going to be in the shadow of their own goalpost.
Four down. Watch number 86. Running. Watch 84.
He pump fakes. We've got a safety.
Man, those guys were swarming the quarterback this season. Some of the blame has to go on the quarterback. He needs to get rid of that ball when he's in his own end zone.
Five wide. Here's a little pump fake. Going deep. Lays it out there. He got it. He's tackled at the 14. What a throw.
Well, here you get to see how accurate the quarterback is. He places the deep ball in there perfectly. Just a great throw.
So the big gain resulting from the pass play leaves us with a first and 10. Plenty of time in the pocket. He's taken down
right around the 10-yard line.
4 yards there on the scramble. Baylor's going to have to use their second time out of the half. Can't get away from the pressure.
That's a loss of 7 yards. That'll make it.
It's now third down and long. 13 yards to go for the first down after the sack. Here comes the pressure. Zipped it out, and that was almost picked off. Pumps once. He airs it out. And he holds it in. Huge gain, and that sets him up nicely with a first and goal. First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Plenty of time, and now he's on the move. Here they come. Quick strike to the receiver. Touchdown.
A good football team has to consistently be...
And he's taken down the 37-yard line. He unloads it. Caught, got an opening. Touchdown. Big play.
with a commanding lead.
He gives a pump fake. He rolls out to the left. He gets sacked on the play.
Loss of 20 on the play. That'll make it second and long.
Second down. Defense will be digging in here as they're inside their own five. Would have been a big play by the defense. He can't hold it.
Number 87, the intended receiver on the play.
They line up in the jumbo set. Rolls to the left. He wants it all, going long. That close to being intercepted.
Henderson was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it fourth and long.
I'm coming for you, son. I'm coming for you, son. Mike eight. Mike eight. Run up.
Tackle made around the 26-yard line.
That brings up second and eight.
And they get nice yardage on that run. Third and five situation. Ball on the 30-yard line. Pump fakes, scrambling around. He's to the 40, and down he goes at the 47. He scrambled. He goes downtown. And he's got it! Touchdown! Baylor up big. Here's a little pump fake. He chucks it downfield. Quick strike to the receiver. Touchdown! Once going long, it's complete inside the 30, and he's tackled at the 22. Now it's first and 10 with the defense trying to regroup after giving up the big pass. Throws complete, he's got space to work. Huge play, and it's going to be first and goal. This one's picked off.
Yeah, a mistake like this by a quarterback, even with a big lead, is going to make the head coach happy. When he walks over to the sideline, he's going to feel the wrath of his head coach and offensive coordinator for throwing that ball into cover.
Gets it out quickly. He's knocked out of bounds at the 18. We've got a first and 10, ball on the 18-yard line. Fires quickly, and he's got his receiver for the touchdown.
You know, at this point, you start to feel bad for the kid. What they try to do, they just can't stop the bleeding today.
Late in the fourth quarter, this game's not even close. It's a blowout. A lot of folks have already gone home, and Herbie, I think we're going to make our dinner reservation. Just over a minute in the fourth quarter. He's out to the 30. And they finally knock him out at the 48. tries to get around the corner. He's at the 30, and he's shoved out of bounds around the 28-yard line. From the 28-yard line, first down. Nice play fake. They hook up over the middle. What a play, and that'll set up a first and goal. He's going to try and scramble. He's under some heat. Tackle at the 1 yard line. It's second and goal. Ball on the one. They get in. Touchdown. Well, there's a touchdown that we really don't care about. This game is still well out of reach. This one was never close today. Baylor, 73. Buffalo, 23. Kirk, go ahead and just give us your reflections on this game.
It's a really good job by the coaches here by not letting them take an underdog lightly and really getting after it from the very beginning of this game. Baylor made a statement today. When you can go out on the field and justify being a favorite, you're telling everybody something.